Now is wanted intense karma yoga with unbounded courage and indomitable strength in the heart. Then only will the people of the country be roused.